Poverty is absolutely gendered. We know that women are more likely to be poor, women are more susceptible to falling into poverty, in addition to the fact that pulling women out of poverty has multiple ripple effects within a community that have benefits not only for the woman herself, as far as her health and her education and her opportunities are concerned, but also for her children.
There's about 2 billion people in the world today who are so poor that what they earn every day is less than the price of a cappuccino. And those people aren't there by accident. Those people are poor because they live in a poor country, because they live in a poor part of a poor country. And many of them are poor because they're women, because in almost all countries of the world, women earn less than men.
Being able to eradicate poverty, we need to know where poor people live. To utilize big data sources from satellites and open source GIS and mobile phones, we can really get a high resolution picture of poverty on the ground.
WorldPop's mission is to count every person on Earth. We map not just numbers of people, but their age structures, their characteristics in terms of poverty, in terms of disease rates. For the kind of work that we do, we need the high performance computing. We're using huge data sets. Azure was the only cloud that gave us true supercomputing performance.
We have the computing technology, we have the data sources to sort of put this all together to understand the information that we have and really reach out to the people in need and make a difference.
We are focused on empowering governments, agencies to continue to monitor, to continue to measure.
Considering poverty and eradicating poverty, it is achievable.